Then Jesus does something. He strikes up a conversation with Peter. Because I'm sure Peter's hurt. Because Peter's denied him 3 times. And we think that this might be sort of what that conversation looked like.
Like, what? See Jesus? And
you're like, hey, Sylvester, come down here. And you're like, we're going to go stay at your house, and we're going to play board games. You remember that? Remember the time when I denied you 3 times, dude?
No, Peter.